nanometer as opposed to 14 nanometer, which means it is essentially about 2600 in disguise, as the same core and thread count performs pretty much on par within a negligible drive. I would have liked to see at least 1.5 or 2 terabytes just to give us, you know, this is $1,000. Capable of running a lot of AAA games and AAA games. Since RGB was more optional for me, I would have rather than save $10 to $20 on memory and just put that towards a better processor or graphics card or something. Let me give it a D. It gets a D. Big old D. And not the good kind. On that note, let's take a look at our final list, which I'm giving an F. I'm just gonna give the grade up to a D. Okay.